you a topic and I would like to talk about it for 1 or 2 minutes. But before you talk, you will have 1 minute to think about what you are going to say, and you can make notes if you want to wish. So here is your cue card topic. Describe a puzzle you have played.
Solving puzzle is a challenging mental activity. Some people have oriented hobby to solving the puzzle. Today they have different of puzzles which are available, such as crossword puzzle, number puzzle, relational puzzle, and many more. Today I would like to talk about one of my favorite puzzle, word puzzle, which I began to play in my childhood. And this word puzzle contains a lot of words in Greek and usually in the shape of rectangle and square. And the main objective of this puzzle to find out all the words and mark all the words which are hidden inside the box. And it's a really mind development and game which helps me to improve my vocabulary, because anyone able to find some words, he think deep. And in my childhood, it took approximately 1 hour, and sometime I did not complete it, but nowadays I easily complete it within 20 or 25 minutes. By developing my interest, my father bought me a puzzle book which me and my sister used to play in every evening when I free from my study, and sometime I also joined the company of my grandparents. So I think this is game which is very useful for everyone and increase the sharpness of our mind. Due to this, I also got a good marks in my study. And lastly, I tell you, they have no total depend on the age to playing the games, and it's also enjoyable game in which I cannot feel any time bored.
Okay, now it's the time for part 3. And I would like to ask you some questions related to your cue card topic called follow-ups. So, why do parents let their children play puzzles?
According to my prospector, because puzzle is a good tool of learning, so parents encourage their children to play this game, and it also increases the sharpness and activeness of mind.
What kind of puzzles improve people's intelligence?
There are different types of puzzles which improve the intelligence level of persons, such as crossword puzzle, number puzzle, relational puzzle, and it also increase the cognitive skills of person.
Why are detective stories attractive to people?
They attractive people because it's help to imagine the people, and they use their imagination in that type of stories as compared to other stories.
Which do you think is better, a detective movie or its original novel?
According to me, I think the other detective movies are more important for everyone, because it's help to imagine the people and also help to increase their confidence level. So I think they are best.
Okay. Thank you. This is the end of your speaking test for IELTS.